We have a budget agreement. This agreement will protect our economy and reduces the deficit. It secures more long-term entitlement reforms. It strengthens our national security and brings more certainty to next year's appropriations process. It protects more Americans from Obamacare and rejects all of the tax increases as proposed by the administration. Now, the agreement isn't perfect by any means, but the alternative was a clean debt ceiling increase without any additional support for our troops and without any entitlement reforms. So this is a good deal for our troops, for our taxpayers, and for the American people.